niên ta lên rừng xuống biển, vì tương lai non nước Việt Nam đẹp làm sao cháu con lạc hồng, thỏa tình yêu quê hương chờ mong.
Mang trong mình âm tình sâu đậm, về làng quê chung sức rừng xây, đặt lên những dấu chân tình nguyện, rộn ràng hơi trái tim Việt Nam.
Hello everyone, welcome to my video. Let me introduce something about myself. My name is Trần Trọng Phúc. I'm 17 years old. I'm a student at Nguyễn Huệ High School. Today, I would like to talk about my topic. Some people refer to Lee as my style. Other people refer to Lee as this city. Which place you refer to Lee? I wish I could grow up in the big city. I feel this way for two reasons, which I will explore in the following essay. The first reason is that there are many job opportunities that people can have. Many big factories, offices, and companies are in the big city. You have a lot of two choices to select. Moreover, the salaries are more and industry. You can promote sooner. The second reason is that there are many famous centers and schools. So, you have the opportunity to get into the famous university. I think living in a big city is better than living in a small town. Thank you for listening.